There he is.
Hey, what's up, man?
Hey, here's the deal. 100% grass-fed Japanese Kobe beef, $35 a pound.
That's what I'm talking about. Mm-hmm. All right, let's grill these little homies up.
Right, all right. Oh, man, is that ground chuck, man? No offense, I ain't trying to park my Bentley next to your Toyota.
Come on, man.
Oh, you're just putting it right next to the frozen pan. Yeah, all right.
Hey, relax, man. I'm gonna cook them good.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, so how's Teresa doing?
She's good, she's good. She's sad she couldn't be here. You know, she's got a closing today. You wanna flash cook those because they're real lean, you know, they're grass fed. So you just wanna probably flip them right now. All right.
Hey. Who wants cheese on their burger?
Nobody. Nobody wants cheese.
Anybody want a double burger?
No, nobody wants a double burger. We're not going to double. That's like putting a diamond ring on a pig hoof. I'm sorry, but the grass that these cows ate cost more than this house.
All right. No double burgers.
No double. Hey.
What the hell?
You may as well just poop on that.
What?
You just ketchup raped my Kobe burger. This was a mistake. No. See, this meat came all the way over here from the Pacific Ocean by boat because the air pressure wouldn't ruin its integrity. Wait, give me that. You are not worthy. Give me that, bro. Well, this is ridiculous. It's 126. Oh, this little mother. 126,000 worth of beef. Y'all not worthy.
Did he take my dog?